Obuasi is one of Ghana's popular mining areas. It is rich with gold deposits. Despite several decades of mining activities here, the area lacks a number of basic social amenities. Also, there are limited job opportunities available here. The largest company in the area is AngloGold Ashanti Obuasi Mine, AGA. According to Mr. Adansi Bona, when AGA was non-operational for some years, the inhabitants were negatively affected as the area struggled with development. He's thus calling on countries and various groups to invest in the area as there are lots of viable returns.
We need people with money, capital, to invest in those. Instead of going to other countries like Dubai to buy gold, we have gold here. Why can't we add value to what we have, the raw materials? So that is why we need investors from India. Obuasi has the potential